Do you see yourself in a career building or operating robots? The speed, precision, and efficiency that industrial robots provide allow companies to increase productivity and profits. As a result, the use of robotics in manufacturing applications is constantly expanding, and the demand for highly skilled technicians will continue to grow. The Robotics and Engineering program at the Floyd County Schools College and Career Academy increases students' competitive edge for employment or post-secondary education by providing real-world learning experience and dual enrollment options. This allows students to gain college credit while still in high school. Working in groups and being a team player is also a key component of the Robotics and Engineering class. Students get to actually design, build, and test their own robot using industry standard tools and methods.
One of the main goals of the program is to try to get the students out of the seats, out of the desk, and our class time is spent hands-on, working on robots, working on the PLCs, learning how to program them, not only just building them, but also learning how to debug them, which is one of the big pushes for the local businesses in the community. And we try to spend as much time as we can actually building or designing or fixing or programming.
Greg Smith is the instructor for robotics and engineering at the Floyd County College and Career Academy. According to Greg, the program has a partnership with several local industries that use the same equipment, so students are prepared to enter the workforce immediately upon graduation or continue their education in post-secondary education with a head start.
We've got about 15 local business partners that we've teamed up with, and one of the neatest things about our program is we're able to provide PLC, robotics, pneumatics, hydraulic training, where a student could leave here and possibly get a job today, or they could actually go to, you know, another school to extend that type of education.
What we're doing with the dual enrollment program is a certificate called Robotic Technician. There's five classes required to get it. Here at the College and Career Academy, we should be able to offer a student, if they can start in their junior year, we can do two classes a year, basically. And there's, I think, five classes required for that certificate, so they should be almost completed that certificate when they graduate from high school. And they can continue on at Georgia Northwestern Technical College and take the last class they're required to have to get that certificate.
Students that are in their first year of the program will design, build, and test their own robot using the VEX Robotics Design System. This system offers students an exciting platform for learning about areas rich with career opportunities, spanning science, technology, engineering, and math. Second and third year students are able to go to the annual Georgia TSA Fall Leadership VEX Tournament competition held in Jekyll Island. At this competition, students will compete using their VEX robot.
The robots thing kind of intrigued me to come try it out. It seemed pretty fun and it ended up being true. Like, you actually get to like build robots and stuff. It's just neat how everything works, really.
In addition to the VEX robot, students will have hands-on experience with the Remote Automated Manufacturing Project, RC cars, rockets, hovercrafts, programmable logic controls, and other equipment in the fields of automation or pneumatics and hydraulics.
We come in and they learn not only just the building of a robot like you would if it was a remote control car, but we also hook it up to the computer and they're able to program these bots to run on a remote control system, or they can also be programmed autonomously where we can set them to do whatever it is we want. We build on that all the way up till we get to these robotic arms. So we start out small, and we build it up into something that they could use for a successful career.
The program integrates math, science, and physics into team building, intelligent decision making, and problem solving skills in the ever-changing world of industrial automation.
When I first started, I really didn't know what I wanted. And then when we started doing other, like playing with robots and all that, that made me want to make my choice to go into this field.
The Academy was created to develop and sustain a highly skilled workforce for the community, to provide a seamless transition between high school and post-secondary training, to meet the needs of business and industry and improve the community's ability to attract new industry, and to impact the system's high school graduation rate.
If you want to go to the field of like engineering and mechanical work and all that, then this is the field to go, because you learn how to do everything that you need. I mean, it's a good career pathway to take.
To find out more about the Robotics and Engineering program at the Floyd County College and Career Academy, visit our website or give us a call for more information.